Well, hey everybody. Looks like we're heading to Carolina Panthers Dolphins game. And we're going to ride the light rail. If it doesn't leave without me. This is what's called the Lynx light rail system for Charlotte. It's mostly for the south side of the city and goes all the way into Uptown. This is a great way to get around on the south side of town and a great way to avoid the insanity of the traffic when you're going to a Carolina Panthers game.
This is basically one car on the train. And usually when at the beginning of the station, they'll take about 5 minutes before they pull out. So we're just waiting for the next train to show up, and then we'll be ready to go. This right here shows the actual stations that we'll make. And we are right here at the first stop, I-485 South Boulevard. Basically, we have to get about
Hey, you see, so you know, it's a football, it's a basketball conference, yeah. And it's like, yeah, the clubs against everything, dude, let's see what football field.
Okay, everybody, now we are here in Uptown Charlotte. As you can see, it's a beautiful night. And we can't wait to see what's going to happen for the game. All right, here's Bank of America Stadium. Everybody is geared up and ready for the game tonight.
Distracted by tons of stuff.
Everything?
Yeah, so it's just not good.
All right, here we go. We're going up the ramp to our seats. It's a little bit of a workout.
You need a walking waiter. fadeaway version.
That's right.
Where you get up the steps.
You know, they'll watch us on YouTube, hopefully.
And tonight, Carolina Panthers host the Miami Dolphins right here on Monday Night Football.
How about this, guys? This is just an amazing, amazing ballpark. Amazing quarter night here in the Carolinas.
All right. We're here at our seats. You see the huge jumbotron behind me. There's one on the other side. It's just really incredible. We're just going to watch the game now.
Stadium of beautiful Uptown Charlotte. Looks like fourth quarter, the Carolina Panthers are winning 38-14, so we're gonna go ahead and skip out on this early.
They really don't actually do anything bad.
Well, this train is not ours. It's on the opposite side. The police are very passionate about making sure we're safe.
That's why I said maybe the problem is.
This is the crowd heading back to our cars.
So, for all of you guys, thank you for your support. Be sure you click on this video and like it. Be sure you leave a comment. And don't forget to subscribe. More videos will be coming soon. Until then, and after this game is over, laters.